Good afternoon from ADS. Global financial markets face new geopolitical equations between global economies that may lead to the formation of new independent blocs, drawing a different roadmap for major currencies, with the USD expected to remain the strongest. A new geopolitical map could produce three major independent poles. The US, China, and the European position will be based on Brexit and perhaps a new Russian-European alliance in the making, thus a positive impact in the cards for the euro. Under this new reality, America First will continue to be the priority of reducing the U.S. trade deficit with China, with talks of $200 billion reduction from China's side, but the picture will be clearer after the forthcoming Korea-U.S. summit taking place on June 12, 2018. China will protect its interests and explore new markets list. On the other hand, French President Macron will continue to achieve unified, strong Europe independent in its decisions. Positive developments will be reflected in the Eurozone if Macron managed to make a new alliance with Russia and inflation levels reached close to its target, in addition to positive inflation data in Germany, which surprised the markets, reaching its highest in 6 months. That was all. We will keep you updated. Thank you.